In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a haunted house in Minecraft.
2 hours later.
Alright, so once you got your entryway looking a bit like this, or however you decided to do it, but similar to this, let's just go ahead and look a little bit at the insides here we're going to do. So, every scary house needs a library. This is just known. I'm going to go ahead and just mark this area. This is an area for books.